Hi, everybody. Welcome to the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. The proverbial four-point game up for grabs. Is that fair to say tonight?
It is. When you play in conference, the games are so critical. You're jockeying for position all season long. And the 2 points at the beginning of the year, they're the same as the 2 points late. You need them, and you don't want them to have them.
And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. The Devils start with possession as we are now underway. Feeds it on over to Hischier. Quick feed to Hamilton. From the right side and up the middle. The Devils carry it along the wall. And he regains control of the puck. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Hamilton's good at finding the net with a long-range wrister. He's known for that heat-seeker zone ability. Couturier is known to bring the offense for his team. Those are two players I know I'm going to be keeping an eye on tonight. Let's see if one of them can give their team the upper hand. Guys, back to you.
And now it's over to Hamilton. Takes the feed. Goalie with a stop. Hart's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We're still scoreless. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Philadelphia's moving it up the ice. Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop. New Jersey's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Devils gain control of the puck. Down the right side and into the zone. He scores! The Swiss sensation, Nico Hischier!
The old standby, low stick. The goalie beaten clean here. He can't catch it.
The Devils get on the board first, and they now lead 1-0.
That's good execution from them, James, after a pretty tight first half of the period. Now they can play from in front.
Moves it to Hamilton. Can't get it to go. Boom! Oh, nowhere to go on the play. Great save by Hart.
Yeah, this seems like it's going to be a tone tonight. The hit, the body contact, make sure it's a regular part of the game.
Atkinson's moving the puck through his own zone. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Slides it across to Hayes. Pokes it away in his own end. Philadelphia's got it now. And he slides it quickly to Van Riemsdyk. Looks to set up at the point now. Oh, what a stop! Here's a short pass to Janssen. Moves the puck along the half wall. Penalty coming up off the outside of the iron. And the official stops the play as somebody's off to the sin bin. Hayes hit, not viewed as a good one in the eyes of the officials, charging the call.
Pretty good call here, James.
Agreed.
He just traveled a little bit too far to deliver the hit.
Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
They clear the zone. New Jersey's got the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. Manages to hang on. And he denied that opportunity. The Flyers will kill off a few extra seconds now. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Mercer's gliding the puck along the line. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. Turn that one aside.
Right spot, makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
The Devils get a hold of the puck along the boards. Tatar's got it on the offensive end. Shuts him down. And it's on the power play.
That looked like a well-thought-out play. They moved the puck, quickly found the open man, and it's in the net. They saw a quick opportunity here on the man advantage. They get out on the odd man break. They move the puck around nicely and they capitalize.
New Jersey's got some breathing room now with two-thirds of this opening frame played through. They lead by two.
You can use all of your bench now. You've got a couple of goal lead, but don't back off. Still stay aggressive.
Back to the point it goes. Quick pass to Provorov. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. They've got some momentum here. Scores! And they are on a roll now, Razor.
You can start to see this game's going to run away if that goal scoring doesn't slow down here. Whoa, James, while we're looking at this highlight, the coach is sour that they gave up this man advantage break. But it's beautifully executed, and it's in the net.
Here in the back half of this period, the Devils have taken control of this one, now leading by three. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Let's it go! Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. Moves inside! Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Hart. Receives the pass, and he puts it into his own net.
That sheer power right there. He's got a solid foundation. You can't knock him off the puck. You've got to work around him. You don't, you get into this one-on-one battle. He wins way more of these than he loses. And now he's got a goal, too.
His balance was key to scoring that goal, guys. He was getting shoved by a defender, but he stayed with it and was able to score there. If you want to know about his unstoppable force superstar ability, that was it right there.
Move to the middle. He was right there, and they can't convert. Takes a hit on the play. The Flyers will play it from the defensive zone. Feeds the puck across to Konechny. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away. And there's the horn concluding period number one as both teams get on the board.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Buttsville Burger and Family Restaurant.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski, ready to bring in the call for period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Moves it quickly over to Heischer. Drives it to the crease. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one.
This shot comes from a real dangerous area on the ice, but the goalie's in position, and he makes a nice stick save.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Devils are up 3-1. New Jersey's got it, and they're on the attack. Too many bodies in the way. And he makes a save on that play. Oh, and he misfires on that, and that's picked off. Quick feed to Couturier. The Devils have it against the wall. And that play's broken up. Let's it go! That goes off a twig. Moves it to Palat. Sends a pass over. Here's a shot. Oh, we got a piece of it to keep it out. Hart's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The Devils will go to work here in the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the point. Denies them on the play. The Devils have it in the offensive end. Puck picked up by Mercer. Here's a chance, and he misses.
That's a really good scoring opportunity that the goalie doesn't even have to make a save on.
Gains the zone on the left wing. And that one's broken up. Here's a short pass to Hamilton. New Jersey's moving it into the offensive end. Huge stop by Hart. Pushes it across to Farabee. And he connects with the long bomb. And now he angles it across to Van Riemsdyk. Denies him with the pad. From the right side, they gain the zone. Let's it rip. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. And now it's to Atkinson. Philadelphia's got it along the wall. Slides it back to the blue line. Steps in front of it for the block. From center, they get into the attacking area. Off a stick. The Devils take it from the side. From the... Scores!
You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
The Devils continue to apply the pressure and the offense continues to roll.
This is like a steamroller now. It's like nothing will slow them down.
Quick pass to Severson. There's another for the hit parade. Tremendous athletic stop with the glove by Hart.
Severson's got to know right before he takes this hit that he's going to get run over.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Devils just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by 3. Heischer's won the draw. Let's it fly from the point. Big time stop there.
Hart's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
Here's a chance. And that goes off a player. The Devils take it along the wall. Here's a chance. And he comes up with it. Scooped up along the wall by Hayes. Hammers a shot. Pad save. He's on it tonight. Gains the zone from the right side. Puts it on net. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. Man, that's nice. Really good puck work. They got out into the open ice on the odd man rush. Move it quickly, and they're going to finish it off nicely.
The Devils have been the dominant team right from the start tonight.
You don't even have to be a great analyst to figure this out. Wow, are they better? They are all over them tonight.
Puts it on goal. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Into the attacking area from the left side. Puts it up front. Excellent stick work on the play. And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway. Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. T time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. The Devils get a hold of the puck off the draw. Takes a shot. Close save. How did he get a piece of that? Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Nice pass. And makes the save. New Jersey's in transition. Good hit. Tosses it on to Konechny. Moves it quickly over to Farabee. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Farabee's such a creative player. He's always looking at the next way through the traffic. Tries a tricky move there, but can't complete it.
Palat's on the attack in the offensive zone. A shot stopped by Hart. Now a quick pass to Graves. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. And he slides it quickly to Konechny. Back at the point, they set it up. Too much traffic in the lane. Gains the zone through center. Puts it on net. Love save made by Hart. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play.
That's a good stop, James. You know, both sides of this will put this in their video library. The save and how the goalie moved and the shooter and where they decided to shoot it.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Too much to not enough. It's 5-1. Blocked in traffic. Puck scooped up by Hala. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Fires it into the offensive zone. Siegenthaler's lugging the puck. Into the attacking end. Here's a shot. Oh, fantastic save by Hart. And it's a quick pass to Severson. Takes it into the slot. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ellis. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Across the line from center. Takes a shot. Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. New Jersey's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Dumps it in. The Devils gain control of the puck against the wall. Mercer's carrying it ahead. A chance with the stop. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Sends it across.
Wow.
And it's in the back of the net. And they've got one back.
Well, it's something. I mean, a lot of this night has not gone very well for them, James. So they've got to find some positivity out of this. Maybe you get one, maybe you get another one, and you can start to think that there's a possibility to get back in the game.
The Flyers have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
Taken by Sanheim. Quick feed to Tippett. Handles the puck. We'll get a face-off, and some lucky fan gets a memory of a lifetime. Carl's got the answer as to who had the better night.
Couturier's helped his team out by getting in on the scoring. He's had the stronger performance, in my opinion, guys.
Philadelphia's won the face-off. And he gets in the lane to block that. Great reach with the poke check. Moves it to Sanheim. Almost down to the final minute here in this third. And that's broken up. Skates to the crease. The Flyers gain possession in their own end. Gets the puck in deep. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall.
The Devils' top line is so impressive most nights, but the way they're rolling...
He scores! Aye, aye, Captain!
I like how quickly he got this puck off his stick in the high slot. He moved around, find some clean ice, and then beat the goaltender.
Jersey's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
They've got numbers here. Great heads up play with the stick by Heischer. Slides the puck over. And his stick collapses on the play. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Some last second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. New Jersey's got it in the offensive zone. And it comes up with the save. Taken along the wall by Bratt. That's his second.
Their line has played really well, James. I like the way they move the puck, and finally they're rewarded again. He's got a boat. He's playing the percentages, drops into the butterfly, but it doesn't help him. He gets beat pretty cleanly.
Couturier's won the draw here in the neutral zone. And not much on that one. That's it. There's the final horn to close this one up.
Had the puck the whole time, James. It just goes to figure that they were going to win this game comfortably.
Yeah, the right team won this one tonight. And that'll do it for Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.
Thank you.